I'm Udayan Dwey. I'm the editor of Outlook Money magazine. It's the top personal finance magazine in the country. And I had the privilege of moderating a session on succession planning here at the Family Office Summit. We are partnering AIWMI for this summit for the second time, and it's been a privilege to be associated with this event. And I'm seeing how well this event is growing, and it's actually grown by leaps and bounds, seeing the participation, seeing the topics that are being covered. Obviously, as the wealth in this country is growing, there's obviously a need for professional advice. And coming to the session where I moderated, I realized that things like trust that used to be in the realm of textbooks and tax books, etc., and which we thought were the preserve of a few, is now going out to a very large number of people. And that's a lot of good news for skilled professionals who want to move on and sort of specialize. And all in all, it looks quite exciting. And as we look ahead, it looks like a very fascinating and an exciting time ahead.
Thank you.